Dr. Venkateswarlu garu, consultant physician in UK. Now he's my good friend, but he met as a patient to me. He's going to tell interesting and very unfortunate story of his experience short visit in India.
2014, I met with an accident in Tanuku. The story goes back. I was traveling with my wife to see my relatives via Rajahmundry to Vijayawada. I had a coffee break. The car was stopped. So I was standing on the side of the road. A speeding car just hit me. It was a shock, I don't know, afterwards. I was briefly unconscious, very briefly. By the time I opened my eyes, I was in a hospital called Apex Hospital or something like that, Apple Hospital. I don't know what's happening. Then the doctor came and told me what happened. Meekitlaga accident jarigindandi. Then immediately my higher intellectual functions came into play. I told the doctor, please do not treat me. I told them, just pack me nicely and send me to Hyderabad, Apollo Hospital, to Dr. KJ Reddy. And I arrived next day morning with a painful journey from Tanuku to Hyderabad. It was so beautiful. The moment I arrived in the accident emergency, I was 50% relieved. Then immediately asked, is Dr. KJ Reddy is there? Then I don't know, who are those doctors? Beautiful, Apollo families, excellent. I told everything that I am a doctor, consultant from UK, I'm a physician. Everything I told, I don't have any medical complications except mild hypertension, that's all. Afterwards, I forgot. I don't know anything, what happened, where I was taken, what treatment I was given. After some time, I don't know what time span it is, hours or next day or third day, I don't know. I opened my eyes. Agonizing pain in the right leg and left leg, also equal pain on the right shoulder. I don't know what is happening. Everything is like a drama, and then what is happening? I don't know. Then Dr. KJ Reddy sir appeared before me. Venkateswarlu garu, his lion tone, I like it. Venkateswarlu garu, you are fine. The operation went successful. Everything has been done exactly as it would have been done in England. I was discharged and I became almost normal after just 6 weeks. And then I flew back to England.
You heard the story of a very sad incident about the great physician from UK who was visiting his relatives. So he was just taking a break on the road. Someone hit him and ended up with multiple fractures. His both legs were broken into multiple pieces, his shoulder, arm broken, and he was brought into hospital, Apollo Hospital, in a bad shape. But somehow, I think we were able to operate. All his bones were fixed. He was in hospital for about maybe more than 2 weeks, and he recovered well from his injuries. Probably by the time he started walking, as you heard him, 3 to 4 months. We independently, but he started walking after 3-4 weeks with a walker. After 6-7 months, walk completely pain-free walking, he went back to UK, started his full-time job, and he's quite comfortable and he's very happy with his family, working full-time. But in between, as he mentioned, his shoulder, we put a couple of screws which became a bit one of them became a bit prominent and irritating his shoulder muscles. So he took quite a few opinions there, and so many opinions. If we take about, see 10 doctors, there'll be 11 opinions. But he rang me, I called him to come back, and he took the screws out and he recovered well within a few weeks. And now he's got full function of his shoulder. And on the whole, presently, I don't think he's got any disability of his limbs, lower limbs, as well as upper limb. He has got a little bit of wear and tear. He's not young. He's over 65. So he's got a little bit of arthritis, which is troubles on and off, but otherwise he's managing well. And he's in India now. He's come to say hello to me as well as follow up. And his x-rays are fantastic. His function is full and he's quite happy with the family. And he's quite grateful that our team treated him well, and he's quite happy that he recovered well.